They said if the speed of the train is too high, we can cross the bridge in less time than we have to cross. The time we utilize to cross that bridge, it will consume less time if our speed is highest. Conductor called one meeting with the passenger and explained about the situations, and all were ready to go with the engineer's idea. All sat inside the train, and engineer took the train toward the back side so that he can increase the speed of the train. All the passengers were so worried and afraid. Fogg looked toward Oda and asked him a question, "Are you afraid?" But she said, "No, with you here, Mr. Fogg." What she means to say is, if you are here, I'm not afraid of anything. Fogg held Oda's hand and train moved faster and faster, and finally they reached the bridge. The speed of train was such fast speed, the train speed of train was so fast that passengers were feeling as if they are flying. All were afraid and silent. Oda holded Fogg's hand tightly and passed out, closed his eyes while saying a prayer. The moment they crossed the bridge, they heard the cracking sound. You must have seen this thing in as they crossed the river. All were cheering means happy, clapping, smiling toward each other. Fogg and Passepartout was smiling toward Oda, and she was holding her breath. All were hugging their family members, shaking hands with their friends. Finally, train slowed down and stopped. All passenger got out of the train, means train se niche aage, and looked back toward the bridge which crashed down. Crashed down means which broke down. All were looking toward the bridge which broke down, and seeing this, Fogg said, "Well, that was a close shave." And everyone laughed. Close shave means they have almost touched the death, but they are saved. In this chapter, we have discussed about their journey in the train, and there is one problem in front of them, that was due to the storm, snowing storm, the bridge is damaged. But the engineer, the driver of the train, made the train go on a highest speed, and they crossed the bridge. But the bridge was broken. And seeing all this, Fogg made one comment, that was, "Well, that was a close shave."